of an acknowledgement that and an endorsement of what they've already done, the president has no strategy and no policy as to what to do about these various cyber attacks that have possibly disrupted an American election. We need a select committee. We need to get to the bottom of this. We need to find out exactly what was done and what the implications of the attacks were, especially if they had an effect on our election. There's no doubt they were interfering, and no doubt it was a cyber attack. The question now is how much and what damage and what should the United States of America do? And so far, we've been totally paralyzed. I'm sure that when Vladimir Putin was told, cut it out, unquote, I'm sure that Vladimir Putin immediately stopped all cyber activity. The fact is, they are hacking every single day in other areas of our military and all kinds of different aspects of American life that they are able to penetrate.